calibers. And the general accuracy varies by munition. Guided munitions are...
You're completely authorized to take photos. Get everybody up there, but if you want to carefully climb up, you're...
When we get to see them fire those HIMAR rockets, suddenly you're like, wow, this is like absolutely incredible. Like, this is like fantastic technology. And here these are people that just live among us, and they somehow have gone through this training, and like that they can do this for our country is just remarkable to me.
Kilometers, and the general accuracy varies by munition.